Moving on to other updates, a US diplomat who had jumped a signal and run over two bike riders, leading to the death of one of the riders, has been allowed to leave Pakistan. Pakistan had recently stopped the American diplomat, identified as Colonel Joseph Emmanuel Hall, from leaving the country. It had also requested that Colonel Hall, who worked as a defense attaché, should have his diplomatic immunity waived off so that he could be prosecuted in Pakistan. However, the U.S. State Department has now confirmed that Pakistan has permitted Colonel Joseph Emmanuel Hall to leave Pakistan. The U.S. State Department has said, and I'm quoting, "We can confirm that the American diplomat who was involved in a tragic car accident on April 7th in Islamabad has departed Pakistan." That's the statement that's coming in. Last Saturday, a U.S. military aircraft, which was meant for taking Colonel Joseph Hall out of Pakistan, had returned empty-handed.